New Zealand got off to a great start, Martin Guptill and Tom Latham putting together 96 runs. After them, Kane Williamson and Ross Taylor scored 41 and 35 respectively. Amit Mishra triggered a collapse, which took New Zealand from 192 for 3 to 260 for 7. Rohit Sharma fell early, but Ajinkya Rahane and Virat Kohli added 79 runs together. After they fell, the innings disintegrated, even though Akshar Patel tried his best with 38. Dhawal Kulkarni and Umesh Yadav fought hard in the end, but the innings ended 19 runs short.